Now, Cheryl Hines says if you're a Curb fan, season 10 is a wild ride. We just met up with the star who is doing a little celebrating at the Agua Caliente Resort Casino Spa Rancho Mirage.
It's the one show where no one knows what's gonna happen, not even the actors.
Curb Your Enthusiasm is all improvised. So there's no script. He writes a 5 to 7 page story outline. Most of the time, people don't get to see it.
Cheryl Hines is talking about comedic mastermind and co-star Larry David. Season 10 is wild, raw, and there's definitely no filter in sight. And Cheryl wouldn't have it any other way.
We've been together for 20 years. I hate to say that out loud, but it's true. So it's like going to work with your best friends and shooting the breeze.
The busy actress took some much-deserved R&R time and headed to Agua Caliente Resort Casino Spa Rancho Mirage to celebrate her daughter, Kat's sweet 16 birthday.
Agua Caliente is perfect for me because I like to gamble. But I also like to sit by the pool. I'm very excited to hang out with my daughter. Just relax.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.